Thank you, Jasmine. Also in St. Landry Parish, an Opelousas man was arrested for burglarizing a police officer's unit. According to authorities, 18-year-old Braylon Jones is being charged with simple burglary. Authorities say it occurred on November 24th. The officer reported that his handgun was missing from the unit. On Monday, authorities received information about the missing gun's whereabouts and were able to actually retrieve it. They also were able to confirm Jones and a juvenile as suspects.